drive around the whole lake. Is it like some kind of crop? Maybe we're at the top end of the lake now. Found the lake. Look at that. Look at this.
We found the lake.
Well, I don't think I want to keep driving up there because it's only going to get worse. I discovered this yesterday. We brought a fishing rod down last night. Yeah, it's not looking No, we're not going through there. Through there. is really unusual. I don't really know what it is. I mean, it looks muddy, but it seems hard. However, that could all change in an instant. I really didn't want to get bogged out here. That would be my least favorite thing to do right now. But, driving on this track as well. Becoming high-centered is something to be aware of. If I get a wheel sunken, that's not as bad, but if I'm high-centered, I'm pretty fucked. And there's no one that's gonna come and rescue me. Definitely out in the lake now. Yeah. Oh, kangaroos. Wires on the fence. Rocky. Bugger, we've driven so far, but we've just hit a real sandy patch. I've kind of like stayed on the reeds here. Oh, maybe out there, is that better? Because this is real like boggy, and in the process of doing that, I seem to have lost the track. I mean, there's definitely 4wd drive tracks around here. What's further out there? Is that back to that hard sand? I guess there's only one way to find out. Okay, if we're on this stuff. It's gonna be a hell of a track. That's the thing, I don't know if the track goes anywhere, like. There's a bit of a track over here. So it could have been a motorbike. I feel like if we get out there, it's gonna be better. Yeah. So, This could be a really long drive. Thank you. last bit. Get us out of here. I don't know what is bottoming out in that back corner there, but I think it might be the suspension. Right, where are we going? We seem to have lost the track. Okay, we're coming up to this Easter beach. So, at some point, is that the record or something? Nah, oh, mate, Rav4 is a city only. I go through this in a 2-wheel drive. Let's head back out here, really. Through them. Are they ants' nests or something? Definitely something solid on them. I think that might be it. So some kind of plant growing on top. I guess we could head back out to where it's greener out there, but. Instead of realizing that the lake reforms as well at some point. Yeah, this is horrible to drive at the moment. Jesus. Let's head back out there. Hopefully it's a bit better. Okay. Now at least we can move. I love that building back there, so I have a feeling that most cars get off when you get to that building. And we haven't. So I think we're on our own now. Woo! Shit!